and my act is Stuff You Didn't Know, where science meets music, blah, 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 blah. Now, tonight, we will be speaking on invasive species of the United States. You know what invasive species are? I'll give you a little example. Middle of the 1800s, and they built a little something called the Erie Canal, you might have heard of in a song. Well, in addition to the song, it also allowed into the Great Lakes a terrifying, blood-sucking, jawless fish called a sea lamprey, which proceeded to eat everything in the Great Lakes and turn them into glorified vats of giant leeches, essentially, is what happened. And that's generally what happens with invasive species, and we spend a lot of money fighting them. We spend $50 million a year trying to keep just the remaining few fish alive in the Great Lakes from the sea lamprey, even today. Another great example, in Florida, just in the past few years, there was a fad to have tegus as pets. A tegu is a wonderful little big lizard, like this big, and so some people sort of released them, and let them go out in the backyard, Johnny let them go, and now they're infesting the Everglades, and we're spending tons of money trying to, they're fighting Burmese pythons in the Everglades, we're spending all this money trying to just trap them and get them all back. It's very difficult, and I wonder, should we really? Sometimes it might be okay. There are polluted rivers in the United States, for instance, that all of the mollusks have already died in the rivers, and so an infestation of the feared Asian clam has actually allowed some of the local animals to have a new source of clams, which is nice for them. And really, this is, I think, less of a question about science and more of a question about patriotism. Because these animals are seeking a place that they can go for greater opportunity. For greater opportunity and for prosperity. And isn't that the American dream? So, on the boats and on the planes, doesn't seem so far away. They're traveling in crates today from the Amazon store. Home to a new and shiny place. To America, just like the red-eared slider turtle has flown across America, from far away in foreign lands, they come into America. Yes, the apple snails and Asian clams are coming to America. They come into America. They come into America. Are coming to America. Yes, they're coming to America today. Help me. Today. That's how you do it. Again. Today. Yes, the lionfish. Today. Keep helping.
Today.
My country, 'tis of thee. Sea lampreys visit me. My feet have stings,
today.
But to thee I sing, today, yes, today, the Brad Marmarine stink bug, today.